Hey people, it is Wednesday, November the 2nd. The time is 11:13 in the morning. It's currently 11 degrees Celsius. And I'm standing here on the corner of Front Street and Yonge Street. I'm going to be heading south here. I'll take a bit of a walk into the South Court, but then I'll make my way eventually back north again to Adelaide Street. And I'll be walking along Adelaide Street, which is currently in the midst of a huge reconstruction project. The street is being rehabilitated and the streetcar tracks are also being brought back up into service level to get ready for streetcars being rerouted onto Adelaide Street once the Ontario Line subway construction gets underway. Existing streetcar lines on Queen Street will have to be rerouted. So Adelaide Street is going to be a mess all the way until probably spring of next year. So we'll see what the conditions are on Adelaide a bit later on. And this was also recently a bit of a construction nightmare. They're demolishing part of this old rail overpass here. And this street was completely closed to traffic. Yonge here, south of Front, all the way down to Lake Shore. And you can see what's left of the old structure. It was a big old concrete structure here, and that's all that's left of it. So I think the plan is to upgrade that with a new bridge. Be having a little spate of warm weather the last few days. Temperatures getting up into the high teens or even approaching 20 degrees, which is not bad for the beginning of November. I think I'm going to follow along Lakeshore Boulevard here, maybe over to Yonge Street, and then I'll go back north again. Bus terminal. Just recently did a video taking Megan here. Bay Street. CIBC Square. This part of the path system. This section goes above ground. Most of it is underground under the financial district, but south of Front Street, some sections of it do run above ground. It's another section over there. We got more lane closures here. And here's York Street, so I'm gonna head north here, take us back up into the financial district and up to Adelaide Street, where I'll begin walking west along Adelaide. Maple Leaf Square on the right. It's a large twin condo tower complex with a big retail podium. There's a Longo's grocery store, LCBO, and a number of other businesses. Longo's is a rather upscale grocery store. There's a sliver of the CN Tower. looking down Bremner Boulevard. You can see the Sky Dome in the distance. And this time you get a sliver of the reflection of the CN Tower. And one of the coolest views of the financial district, in my opinion. Back under the rail corridor once again. See the York Teamway across the way. We'll take you to the various GO train platforms. And you can access Union Station, of course. There's another teamway on this side. And over on Bay Street, there's the Bay Teamway, which is the same thing. York Hotel and the western side of Union Station. And I could continue north here up University Avenue, but the plan was to walk up York Street. Collision course with a lady who seemed frozen in her tracks at the sight of my camera. Lombardi's Steakhouse. I don't think I've ever noticed that before. The Strathcona Hotel, I think this is also been temporarily used as a shelter over the last couple of years. I think the plan is eventually that the hotels will eventually get back to their original use after a very thorough renovation, I'm sure. Wellington Street. King Street. I can go, but this car is completely blocking the crosswalk here. About upon Adelaide. So this is where we're going to start heading west to see what sort of construction chaos is underway. see some of the track work is underway here. These streetcar tracks have been pretty much mothballed for decades, and they're in no condition to suddenly have streetcars using them. Of course, during rush hours, this area becomes completely gridlocked. Let's see, the new tracks. Well, they're making good progress. Who knows, maybe they'll be finished the job sooner than expected, although I'm not holding out hope. I'm not too sure what the heck all this is about. University is the next street, two streets up, past Simcoe.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Yeah, University is past Simcoe, the next street after that.
Oh, next street up? Oh.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah. Some sort of school outing, I assume? And as I was panning up, I accidentally stopped the recording like a doofus with my stupid thumb. And I just immediately restarted it again. So now this area was already a construction war zone with all the condo construction in the area, making every block noisier than the last. And so adding street construction onto it, it's just like exactly what the neighborhood needed. some traffic backups in effect here now. At least all this noise is sort of drowning out the music that I often encounter walking along this part of Adelaide, coming from the patios here at John Street. And even music coming from vehicles. And another person who should know better. Walking the intersection in a fire vehicle. That's some artwork I never noticed before. It's quite the scene now, with all the construction both in the sky and on the ground, and incredibly noisy. Even looks like the pedestrians are walking around with hard hats on. Where's mine? No one gave you my hard hat. Well, it's a car coming out of the alleyway here. Things have quieted down. Maybe I've moved beyond the construction zone here on Adelaide. I know there was construction taking place west of here on Adelaide before. And now that I said that, I can see some pylons up ahead. Spadina Avenue. It's definitely a bit more peaceful over here now. Just coming up to Brant Street, and there's a little park here on the corner. Maybe this is where I'll wrap up the video, walking through the Adelaide Street construction nightmare. At least if you're a driver, as a pedestrian, it doesn't really affect me all that much. So let's find a nice spot here to wrap things up. Hope you enjoyed the walk. Starting at Yonge in front and then dipping down into part of the South Core and then back up via York Street through the Financial District up to Adelaide and then west through the very noisy construction zone all along Adelaide Street as they bring those old streetcar tracks back up to usable condition. So leave a comment below. Let me know what you think of Toronto's never-ending construction. And be sure to like, share, and subscribe to the channel if you haven't already. And also make sure you hit that notification bell, that way you won't miss any of my videos. And if you'd like to support the channel, there are links in the description where you can do so via PayPal, as well as via my merch store, and the recently enabled Super Thanks button is also right down below. And you can also find me on Instagram under kcontinuum. So thanks for watching, and be sure to keep checking back, because as always, I will continue.